Okay, this is like take three now, because I keep screwing up and dying. And I keep running out of camera room when I do die, so I can't let that happen. I want to get this and Launch Base 1 all in one part. Eh, I didn't make it, that's okay. And keep going right. Spin, if you're not already spinning. Woo! I'm not gonna go up here. Look out with these sinking platforms. Whoa, and that thing, oh man. If you fall down there, you're dead. Except there, there's a bonus zone if you fall down there and hold right. I think there is. Don't hold me on that. Like I said, I haven't played this game in a while. To make these things work, just stand on them. They'll eventually bounce you higher and higher. There's a limit to how high they bounce you, though. And go on this one. Should take a few bounces. Up two. Okay. At least two for me. It can be longer. I'll shoot again. Forgetting where the enemies are. That's what I get for not playing this game for a while. Okay, now here's the boss. A very annoying boss. Through those three jets, one on top of a ship, or one below a ship, two on those spiked area there. That spiked platform, whatever it is. Oh! I'll shoot. Knock me out. Okay, thank you, Tails. You are useful sometimes. I'll shoot. I'm gonna lose rings. Hate this boss. It's so annoying. It's unpredictable. Hey, knock me out. That's okay. Just kill him already. There we go. Woo! Alright, that went pretty smoothly this time. Just pray I don't die on launch base. I don't want to do this part again. And woo! And go! Oops. And go on these weird elevator capsule things. We're out. Well, starting to go out. Make sure you don't get squished by those things. I've gotten squished by them many, many times because they're positioned perfectly in some places. Look out for this thing. He shoots two bullets. Right there. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, it still hit me. Dang it. Make sure you hit that thing on that side, because it'll make that red and black bridge come down. Oh, bad timing. Just stay in here. It'll throw you to the right side. And I'll jump out. Ha! Normally that stuns you like it did Tails. It doesn't make you lose rings, it just stuns you. Oh! I just made it. Oh, and you'll notice those things right there that I went through, those set off the alarm that makes those dive-bombing birds come up. They aren't really that hard, but just keep in mind that they keep coming as long as you hit those things. If you spin dash in the middle of them constantly, and don't stop, they'll keep ramming themselves into your spin dash and killing themselves, so you can get like a load of extra lives by doing that. Oops. Look out for the lasers. They're firing their lasers! Whoa! Hit this thing, yeah! Go on this. Right. Hit this. Whoa. Whoa. Don't like those things. Oh, no, 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 I don't think so this time. Jump on this hook. Turn to your right. Whoa. Slam down, there we go. Go through it. Continue on right. Look out for... Oh! Not those, I'm not talking about those. Something's coming up that's killed me many times before. I'm trying to watch for it carefully. This one! This one right here. That one's set up perfectly to kill you if you go right into it, or right under it. So get whoa, I just glitched right out of it. There we go, I just don't like going under those things. Oh shoot, that's okay. Yeah, I can go this way, can't I? Oh no, I can't. And down, whoa, kill that. Okay. And we're almost there. One, two, three. Hey, where's the... Yeah, what the heck? Oh, there we go. You don't have to hit him now. You won't do any damage to him anyway. And that's not the boss you're going to be facing. Uh-oh. Don't you throw a bomb. Oh, he's throwing a bomb. I told you not to throw the bomb, dang it. Now you can't go down, you'll die. Now you can watch the whole building crumble. Woo! That was a good bomb. That tiny bomb took down the entire building, wow. Okay, you can hit him if you want for fun, but he's not your boss. This one is. You can only hit him when he stops spinning with those, spinning these things. And it gets easier as it goes along, because after every three hits, one of those spinning arms will fall off. So keep going for, whoops, one side of the room to the other. So that he doesn't trap you with those things. And he's gonna stop. One more, let's see if I can get it. Yeah! Here comes the sign. We're done! With Act 1. I'm so happy I finished this part. It was giving me so much trouble. Alright, I'm gonna pause here and I'll see you in part 2. I'm not part 2, part 7, I think. Bye.